Now, Benzia is my fucking bumfiddle. I would love just to stroke his face in very sexual manner and orientation. Whether I be aroused or not just depends on the mood I'm in.